How to log out of your Viber on PC. Hey everyone, welcome back to the video. In today's tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily log out of your Viber on your PC. But before getting started, hit the like button down below and subscribe. Also turn on the bell icon to get notified about our latest updates. Now let's jump right in. So first of all, you need to open up your Viber on a PC and make sure that you're logged into the account from which you want to log out. And then from here, on the top right corner, you'll find the gear icon. You just want to click on it to access your settings. Now, on your settings menu, the very first thing you need to do is head over to privacy and security. And once you head over to privacy, just scroll down. And as you can see, there is no active logout button on Viber. But what you can do is go ahead and deactivate your Viber. So just go ahead and click on deactivate your Viber. But what it will also do is it will delete your conversation history and app data. Your conversation history will still be available on other Viber devices, so it won't be completely gone. Once you log back in, it will come back on your account. So just go ahead and tap on deactivate. And if you're sure that you want to deactivate or log out of your Viber, just go ahead and click on deactivate and you'll be good to go. And it's as easy as that. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll catch you guys on the next one.